Today we're going to talk about hypertension. Hypertension is high blood pressure. It's considered one of seven killers. To understand hypertension, we have to know the normal blood pressure is below 120 over 80. Elevated blood pressure is systolic pressure 120 to 129. Diastolic pressure is below 80. Stage 1 hypertension, systolic pressure is 130 to 139. Diastolic pressure 80 to 89. Stage 2 hypertension is systolic pressure 140 or higher. Diastolic pressure is 90 or higher. So to know that, we have to have a solutions. I'm going to give you a Chinese medicine solution. I usually use Sanqi 30 gram, Danshin 30 gram, Tianma 40 gram. Mix them together, take 3 gram a day, dissolve them with hot water, shake well before use. And also, I want you to go home and reduce your stress. Hypertension, you see by its name, you say hyper, that's high tension. If you're stressed up, the blood pressure is going to go high. So how to reduce stress is through positive thinking. Number one, you have to love your work. Do you know why you have to love your work? Because they pay your bills, they let you have a nice vacation, see that, right? So that's the very reason for you to do it. But plus, you have a purpose in your life. Your purpose can only be accomplished through your work, okay? Love your life. Each one's life is unique. We're always going up and down through our life. In those downturn, they're set up to promote us. In those up time, it's set up to let us enjoy life. Love your families. Your family are the team you're going to go through together most of the time through your life. You gotta love them. Love your friends. Your friends are somebody who can give you joy. You can give your heart. To talk to them, you can give your secret to talk to them. And love your coworkers. Your coworkers are the teams that you can accomplish the goal you can ever accomplish by yourself alone. Thank you very much.